Trouble in Dreamland, fiction or fact? The defending champion Michigan Panthers are losing their stars one by one. First to an injury, receiver Anthony Carter. And at the end of the year, the NFL gets fullback Ken Lacy. Bobby Hebert leads the cat attack against a Birmingham defense that rarely breaks, but is, after all, human. Derek Holloway's trip through the outer limits of the zone puts the Panthers up by 7, but the Stallions give no quarter. They harass Hebert all day, recording 2 sacks officially. Birmingham's Raleigh Deutsch built the Super Bowl Steeler lines of the 70s, and on the Stallion farm, he has a quarter horse named Cribs. Joe Cribs and Leon Perry have already gained more than 1,000 yards between them. And they can hurt you in so many ways. Cribs gets his 3rd straight 100-yard game against Michigan. Says Perry, he's a fullback's dream. The Panthers' 2nd straight loss is assured by Cliff Stout and the Stallions 28-17. With 7 wins in a row and a 2-game lead in the Central Division, there's no doubt Dreamland for the present can be found in Alabama.